coming in. Grab a spot at the bar.
Care to see what I've found? A strong choice, certainly.
Can't go wrong with this.
A most informed choice, Cal.
Time to review our gear. Not missing with this. Let's pick our destination.
Bound for Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
Eyes front, Cal. We're coming in.
Thank you.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Was it me? This time?
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaeus isn't responding.
Armaeus has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Ready, Marin?
Always.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Kel. It's not you. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay now. Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Involved with a hidden path.
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. There are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Your style? Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the ancients began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Would I?
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws. Find the way to Tanalore.
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
The Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Guy looks hungry. Thank you. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Stuck the landing. Brace yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. It's too windy. Gotta block the wind somehow. Almost like music. Shuttle. Means more on the way. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Maren mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Yeah, definitely Marin's work.
Look at the situation tactically! You're dead!
They're after you! Weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. There is only the Force. All set.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding.
I'll get you. Head down. I'm next.
Dodge. Left or right. BD1.
Just move somewhere. And what's on the saber, get back, right? You got it.
Empire brought a new toy.
The name of the Empire.
Target hit. I have been hit.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD? Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer. Marin's watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're dispatching another. I wanna have a front row seat when they try out the big gun.
That'll give us a boost. What's this? A droid with its master. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Can't go this way. Thank you. almost helps you ignore all the bone piles. Another crypt. Bet Marin would love this place. Toss me a stim, bud.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender at Pipeline Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Leads up to the bridge. The botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. We're desperate to find her way. That rock formation looks familiar. Scroll. Let's save it. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Another scroll. I could use a break. The force is with me. Let's move, BD.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
Diminishing.
Focus!
Did the Empire find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Over here, Cal.
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Treasure's worth dying for. Lucky, BD. Looks well preserved. This place is strong in the Force.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
No holding back now. Focus on the moment and push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. He always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
Still got time. That can't be good.
It will tear that temple apart.
But Amias is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Now or never. The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the north. Come on! Let's get it!
Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Chambers and tunnels out here. We'll have to proceed on foot.
What?
wonder how long this has been here. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
This is the third temple we've raided. What's so interesting about Jedha anyways?
Don't know, don't care.
What are we even looking for?
Who says we're looking for anything?
Integrity reduced.
Idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving.
Hey, look at this. No sign of the path safe house yet.
Thank you.
think we're in the right place. What do you think? Hey, not bad. Getting closer. What's that, bud? There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
It is our duty to make sure his death meant
something. Let's get these codes to Seer. We got this thing's attention.
This was not the plan!
I know.
Our friend is back.
Oh, good. Thanks again for the charm.
You needed it more than me.
We need to keep moving. Desert Ghost.
No more enemies standing.
I've got him! Up there!
No idea what you were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the path was here.
Bye.
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these coats to Seer.
Are you prepared?
Yeah. Focused.
Good.
Seer. We couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with them.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanil.
The Republic established a settlement, the Jedi built a temple, just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanilor, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanilor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. Helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis night, sister.
Are on me. Forget that last bit.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh, yeah. Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning. Wait, did I?
No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some Skastik. Why'd you join me?
Let's check out our kit. Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at the fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
This outpost will take your life if you're not careful.
Take a look at what I have.
Take a look around. You like that one. See you soon. I don't see what all the fuss is about with that droid.
I think she's talking about Z.
It's like that's all people want to talk about.
A droid that old is pretty exciting.
Well, I'm old. No one wants to talk about me. Look, let me tell you. I was one of the first people in this town, and I have seen a whole lot of fads and flavors.
Like what?
We once had a fire juggler come in. People paid to see her, too. 50 credits a pop.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, yeah, it was fun. Till she burned half the food silo down.
Not fun.
See, stuff that's new is exciting, sure, but what really counts is consistency. Reliability.
Thanks for keeping an eye out while we go after Z.
If the raiders return, we will make them regret it.
Reckon we're gonna get along just fine.
I think so.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
Heard you and Boat are gonna take the fight to the raiders.
Word travels fast around here.
A daring assault on the Raider Fortress by the mighty warrior and his gunslinging sidekick to save their droid companion. Yes! Z is lucky to have a friend like you.
Be quick about it, eh? I should charge. Double. You know you're gonna buy it, so just buy it. See ya. Word has it that a brood gunslinger named Mayan Kor has been wandering around the east side of the valley. She shoots from the hip, but her aim ain't half bad. So close in for the kill as soon as you spot her.
Hey, Cal. Got some info that might be useful.
You got it.
Introduced a new species. After you plant it, I'll provide more details.
These are sure to grow into something interesting. Hi, Peely.
So far, Kobo has been a welcoming home, and this rooftop's energy drew me towards it.
You feel a connection to this garden?
Yes. We will help each other grow.
Looks like you've already started.
Divines? Yes, they sprouted overnight. But there's so much more to discover. If you plant new seeds, I'll tell you all about them. But, much like healthy roots, do not overextend yourself. Grow the plants we have, and I'll clear more garden space in due time.
All right, let's try planting these seeds we found. And we have a new type of plant. Wonder if Peely has something to say about it. Plant this here. Encouraging. I bet we can plant even more.
Fascinating. Finish planting it, and I'll tell you what I know.
All right, let's go.